Washing down the side of the hill.
Let's get the pump in. Hey, somebody go out and grab the electrician.
It's imperative that all the muck is cleared away before the next blast. The combination of water and rock can clog up drill holes stuffed with dynamite and cause an irregular explosion. Or worse still, leave live sticks of dynamite for the men to find later.
There you go. All right, Murphy, see if we can get it running. We'll have to open the valve, too.
Explain to that guy, please.
We'll have to hit the pump. You know, make sure he doesn't hit the pump.
It could take the gang hours to clear the water and muck. So Morgan walks 3,500 feet to the face of the upper tunnel to see how the gang on the mole is doing.